Hello, William Osman is my name, and today we're following the suggestion of a commenter, sort of. He wants us to laser cut turkey, but I don't have turkey. I kind of do. It's more like a tube of turkey, otherwise known as a wiener, or a hot dog, or a bratwurst. Let's
get this party started!
So we made it about halfway through, so let's go a little bit slower. Cut number two. Oh, we're close. Test number three, even slower. And I think we've got a full hot dog slice.
Kill me!
Test number four, I'm gonna go a quarter slower than the last one. And this has got the focal point a little bit further down. God, the smell is really rank. That definitely went all the way through. The moment of truth. Oh, yeah. Now it's a Canadian.
Hey, I'm doing hot dog, turkey man. How's it going, Donald Trump?
We're doing that same test, just cutting in the opposite direction. And go. That would go right through your finger. This would cut your finger off. Now, I know what you're thinking. William, I bet that hot dog tastes pretty good. Oh my god! It's really bitter and like burnt. Imagine the taste of burnt. One second. Imagine the taste of burnt times like 10 with the essence of hot dog. It's pretty good. 9 out of 10. Cameraman John, you wanna try it? Alright, put it in your mouth.
What? Oh god, oh god!
What do you give it out of 10?
10 out of 10?
10 out of 10, holy
yeah,
crap.
Not bad. Oh, do I have to?
Yes.
Oh my god, it smells really gross.
No, just try it. It's not bad at all. How many points out of 10?
Boy, that's so gross.
How many points out of 10?
Zero.
And now for the main course, we're going to laser sear a steak. One second. Just gotta tape this hot dog back together. I feel like laser searing a steak is probably the only thing we can practically do. Cutting it is going to work, but it's going to taste like butt. But the laser's not really good at any of this stuff. We're just going to ruin a steak. Gotta get the air out. What I'm currently doing is angering steak enthusiasts all across the globe. We're sous vide, but before that, to speed the process up, we microwaved it. So this is currently a microwave sous vide steak. It's okay though, it was 50% off. In front of me, I have a laser seared steak and a pan seared steak for a flavor comparison. First, let's take a bite of the pan seared steak. Tastes like steak. Now, let's take a bite of the laser seared steak. Ooh, already feels tougher. I don't think that's the laser's fault though. The top's not bad. The grill mark's not bad. It's not good though. I'm not gonna eat this. It just tastes burnt. It doesn't taste as bad as the hot dog, but it's very charred. I think I'm gonna stick with the pan. Seared steak. This knife's not very sharp. So it looks pretty cool, but doesn't taste very good. So that probably is because we boiled it. And microwaved. What did I learn? Keep your meat away from your laser. If you want more crappy science videos like this, consider subscribing. All right, I'm done. I don't want to eat anymore.